Alright, so I start school tomorrow. Don't be asking me for no pencil, no paper, no gum. None of that. That's so fucking chopped. When I come with a chopped cheese or a bacon, egg, and cheese, don't say PC, bro, PC, bro. No, nigga. Don't say none of that to me, nigga. Let me eat my food in peace, you hungry bastard. When I come with a Gatorade or Arizona, don't say, let me get some. Let me get some of your juice. Bro, I'm tired. I just got out of gym. I'm hot. My nigga, you could die. I do not care. Don't ask me for nothing. And y'all dumb motherfuckers, don't ask me, did you get last night's homework, yesterday's homework, last year's homework? Don't ask me shit, you stupid little dumb bitch. Should've paid attention in class, you fucking bozo. Oh, and one thing. Don't, like my nigga, when I walk into school, do not say you miss me. I do not want to hear none of that bullshit, because I did not miss you. Especially my gum, because I like bringing gum to school. And when I open a fucking pack, in the hallway, I feel like I'm a star. Like, everybody's just coming to me on my dick. Like, get the fuck off my dick. No, you cannot have a piece of gum. Like, what the fuck? That shit costs like 35 cents. Fucking broke-ass motherfuckers, yo.